kindly like, share and please subscribe our channel. We need your support, so please subscribe our channel. And if you have any question regarding any medicine, do mail us, we will respond you, so please. It is used to prevent heart attacks and strokes in persons with heart disease, recent stroke or blood circulation disease. It is also used with aspirin to treat new or worsening chest pain and to keep blood vessels open and prevent blood clots after certain procedures. Clopidogrel works by blocking platelets from sticking together and prevents them from forming harmful clots. It is an antiplatelet drug. It helps keep blood flowing smoothly in your body. How to use? Read the medication guide provided by your pharmacist before you start taking this medication and each time you get a refill. If you have any questions, ask your doctor or pharmacist. Take this medication by mouth with or without food as directed by your doctor, usually once daily. Take this medication regularly to get the most benefit from it. Dose is based on your medical condition and response to treatment. If you are taking this medication to prevent clots after a stent, implant or other procedure, take this medication with aspirin for many months to years after the procedure as directed by your doctor. Consult your doctor for more details. Avoid eating grapefruit or drinking grapefruit juice while using this medication unless your doctor says you may do so safely. Grapefruit can increase the chance of side effects with this medicine. Get medical help right away if you have any signs that this medication is not working, such as symptoms of a new heart attack or stroke. Side effects: easy bleeding, bruising, stomach upset or pain, diarrhea and constipation. If any of these effects persist or worsen, tell your doctor or pharmacist promptly. Remember that your doctor has prescribed this medication because he or she has judged that the benefit to you is greater than the risk of side effects. Any people using this medication do not have serious side effects. Although unlikely, serious bleeding in the stomach, gut, eyes or brain may occur. Also, clopidogrel can cause very serious blood disorder. Symptoms may appear anytime after starting this medication. Get medical help right away if any of these symptoms occur. Say stomach or abdominal pain, uncontrolled bleeding from gums or nose, bloody or black stools, confusion, fever, extreme skin paleness, purple skin patches, fainting, fast heartbeat, sudden severe headache, unusual weakness or tiredness, vomit with blood or that looks like coffee grounds, slurred speech, vision changes, seizure, yellowing eyes or skin, bloody, red, pink or dark urine, signs of kidney problems. This is not a complete list of possible side effects. If you notice other effects not listed above, contact your doctor promptly. Precautions: before taking clopidogrel, tell your doctor or pharmacist if you are allergic to it or if you have any other allergies. This product may contain some inactive ingredients which can cause allergic reactions or other problems. Talk to your pharmacist for more details. Before using this medication, tell your doctor or pharmacist your medical history, especially of bleeding condition, recent surgery, serious injury or trauma, liver disease and bleeding disease. To lower a chance of getting cut, bruised or injured, use caution with sharp objects like razor and nail cutters. Before having surgery, tell your doctor or dentist that you are taking this medication and all the products you use, including prescription, non-prescription and herbal products. Your doctor may instruct you to stop this medication for at least 5 days before surgery. Do not stop taking this medication without talking with your heart doctor. This medication may cause stomach bleeding. Daily use of alcohol while using this medicine may increase your risk for stomach bleeding. Limit alcoholic beverages. During pregnancy, this medication should be used only when clearly needed. Consult your doctor for more details. It is unknown if this drug passes into breast milk. Consult your doctor before breastfeeding.